to give me the evidence from the Quran and Sunnah.
Exactly. I hope. You are great, my son. You see, when I said that Happy Christmas, Happy New Year, that doesn't mean, what is Christmas? No, what is Christmas?
It's pagan festival.
What is Christmas? What does Christmas mean? It means the birth of Christ.
Yeah, the birth of Christ.
Birth of our Nabi we celebrate. Don't we?
We don't celebrate.
Yes?
We don't.
Maulud?
No, we don't celebrate. That is bid'ah. This is bid'ah. We don't celebrate.
You are...
Neither the Prophet Muhammad in his life nor the companion has been celebrated this...
Okay. There are millions of Muslims, including myself. I don't mind having a birthday celebration of the Prophet. You say bid'ah? I said, okay, my son. I'm not going to argue with you. I don't want to convert you. I don't want you to convert me. You see? I'm not here.
But Quran and Sunnah will judge between us.
Okay, leave it to Allah. That judgment leave it to Allah.
How can we leave it to Allah?
Assalamu alaikum, brother.